Hey guys, you Broken Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA Pass 70 in MCARM, where last time I left off, he picked up wins in the league over Rostov and Zenit. And continuing on today, in these games against my opposition today. Ural, I think I'm playing in this first match. Yep, Ural.
Hi there again, everybody. It's Mark.
So, it's getting into the game.
Smith is going to join me for the commentary, Alan.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, Martin.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
What pass? Go on, Alexander-Arnold. Oh yeah, if you didn't see the last episode where I played it, he did games against Zenit and Rostov. My regular right back picked up a training injury and is out for 2 months. That is why Alexander-Arnold is in at right back, because he is really, well, he is my only choice. So, yeah.
The very near the finish.
Oh, what a team we've witnessed.
Out of this game, there is 10 teams remaining, so we are 2/3 of the way.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
To the completion of the season. With this match, you saw the top three shown by the game and how close it is. I really wish you guys could see me doing my air quotes. I feel a bit stupid doing it. And then when the guys can't see me.
Well, they passed their way up into a good.
It's almost like a forced habit, you know?
Just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. And that tackle has got in the ball.
Emerson. Shine Dark. Abraham! I'm gonna say he was impeded. I think that should be a penalty. The referee obviously doesn't agree.
We could be in.
Abraham, he might score anyway. Second in time. Oh my fucking god.
Into the attacking third. Good strong tackle.
Gee.
I don't know.
Give me an option here. Yes, Abraham.
But it was a pretty comfortable win. They had the superior.
Nope, straight into the opposition. Brilliant.
The game should be played without the psychology.
Well done, Alexander. Scheinder! What was that? Bruno.
And here comes the counter attack.
Scheinder, what a goal. Well, it took 40 minutes to get that opener.
Performance in a game where
saying that at against Rostov, it was 0-0 at half time and it ended up 5-0. So
side is there on merit.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
But I got the breakthrough in this game in the first half. Eventually, after multiple tries, but I didn't get it.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. And here's the shot. All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Quick look at the goal again.
Shiner's goal is his 22nd of the league. Puts him back to 2 ahead of Abraham in their friendly little competitive rivalry for who will finish top goal scorer this season.
Here's a chance to attack. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes.
Here's Alexander Arnold.
Gonna try one now.
Oof. Trying to make an impact right at the start of the second half, but no joy. The keeper saved it. I think it went off of his shoulder from the looks of it at the replay.
They're in a good position.
Abraham. Wobble. Schechter. Oh, how did I miss that? How did I miss that?
I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
I expected too much. I hit it just thinking, oh, he'll place it in the corner himself. No, that's not the case. I didn't pull a lot of power into it, so it can't be an issue of putting too much power into it.
Tackle goes in. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
It's a case of I shouldn't have left him to his own tools for the shot.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Got more involved than other than just simply pressing circle, excuse me.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Here, the challenge is a good one. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Gonna try his luck.
Bruno 2-0.
They do lead now by 2, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match.
Bruno scores his second goal in.
Last one they score today.
I'm trying to remember correctly because I know he scored in the last episode.
Just no semblance of organization from them.
I'm going to say it's 2 goals in 3 games. I don't know if it's 2 goals in 2 consecutive games or. I can't remember. Which is bad because I only recorded the episode that went out yesterday a few hours ago. So you think I remember, but I don't.
Make the challenge well.
That was a good sign.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And in goes the cross.
Oh, no, man. Sure. In there. Abraham! Oh my gosh, what did I do there? I did it again, I just hit circle, thinking he would just shoot it at goal.
to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Here's Josh Onuma. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes.
I'm going to admit, I missed what should have been probably two extra goals. Most likely. I missed those goals because I made a mistake on both occasions.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's going to be his throw here. Mikel Merino.
Can somebody make a run, please? Nope, you're going to just allow Moreno to lose the ball. Cool. Really? What the fuck, Abraham? What was that?
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
There, Alexander. Further would have been nice.
Could be a booking here.
Wait, that free kick should mean the end of the match. Yep, there it is. 2-0. Shinder and Moreno. Not a bad win, I'll take it. It's 3 more points, and it's 20 wins from 20 games. Gives me a nice 18 point gap before Krasnodar play their game. With 10 games remaining, that means 4 or 5 more wins should realistically win me the title. Depending on other results, of course. I could win it sooner, or maybe I'll actually come up against a team that will give me a challenge. Unlikely, I know, but hey, let's imagine, right? We've got nothing if we've not got our imagination. I heard that somewhere, I don't remember where. Do a bit of training in between games. Quickly proceed to the next game against I don't recognize the team by their crest. Sovetov. Krasnodar only picked up a draw, so they're 17 points behind me. With 10 games remaining, that's 30 points. Four more wins. That's actually the kind of result. That does mean that 4 more wins is the most that I need. And hopefully, I'll be getting the first of those required 4 more wins right here.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today.
The fact that I didn't even recognize their crest says that these guys shouldn't be an issue.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
We've got the team with the least goals for against the team with the highest goals for. And we'll see how that translates into the match that lies ahead.
Emerson.
Go for it here. You know, they would
they're the lowest scoring team in the league.
It's gone out for a throw in.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure I'm going to have an issue in this game.
Attacking power in this situation. Defender to it first. And it's a header. Good.
Onuma!
Take the lead. The shot's hit the post.
Oh my gosh. How did that not go in? The keeper got unbelievably lucky there. Emerson will bring it back. Okay, this time. Are you freaking kidding me? And Abraham puts it over the bar.
That's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
Yeah, it's too bad this isn't the Premier League. I would love to know. Oh, how close goal line technology says I was on that first on that goal mouth scramble with the goalkeeper Aaron Abraham the first occasion.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I didn't do anything to him. I was trying to get the ball, he fell to the floor, and you're giving me a free kick. That's not even my story, that's the truth. If you were watching that, and yet somehow you decided, oh, yeah, that's a free kick. That's a free kick.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Referee's given a corner. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Shiner. Not the pass I wanted him to make. I was trying to pass to the guy right in front of me, and for some reason the game decides, no. You wanted the dude all the way over the other side of the pitch. Okay, not the guy right in front of me.
You have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
I'm getting nowhere with these tackles. Giving away bullshit free kicks or they're somehow getting out of it with a throw or goal kick or some shit like that. Come on. Here we go. Emerson. Corner.
Very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Yep. G!
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Why did I hit that? I should have played into the box instead of being greedy.
His teammates will thank him for that.
You can see what he was trying to do.
Didn't he heed what AA used to say? I don't know if he still says it. Maybe he does. I haven't heard him say it in a while.
Out, pick that up.
Trying to remember what it was now. AAA fans are probably screaming at the video if they're watching. And they're like, oh, you, how do you not remember it? Calm down. Don't be he freed the knee, was it? It was something like that. I did not remember that in that point in time. I should have. I might be 1-0 up going into this halftime break, but
underway. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Reality is somewhat of a bitch. Yes. Oh, you've got to be fucking shaming me. Oops. Thank God that was a close moment. So my drink fell over. I don't know if you heard the top of it smack the thing that my laptop sits on. The tray?
And he keeps possession with that header.
Yeah, it's one of those wooden trays you'd have, you put your dinner on. But I'm not eating anything, that's why I put my laptop on. It's just so much easier. I know it's called a laptop, but that's when the,
he's taken on his man and beaten him.
Finally, Shinder, 56 minutes. It's and Shinder's 23rd goal of the season. Seals. Not seals the deal. Breaks the deadlock.
Just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper.
Probably should seal. He sealed the deal, but just made up the fucking deal. We're on our way to sign it. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Not yet. It's in progress to be signed, sealed, and delivered. That's the first step. I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Passes, they're keeping the ball. Well, they've been thwarted here.
Good work, G.
Little
ball. Whoop. Come on, get somewhere in there.
To get some width into this attack. And then he went, just diverted it away.
I get into the box, only to lose it to the defender. Fucking believable.
Intercepted well. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. 20 minutes now remaining.
G.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Look at that.
It's gone out for a throw.
And Moreno pull the tap.
Pasquato. Here's a chance to attack. Regained possession and just kept the ball in play. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Well, ball. Abraham. Come on, make the return. Yeah, make the run for the return. Back again. I didn't get hit to who I wanted to go to or anyone at all. Well, at least in a red jersey. Went to someone in like a Oh, what is that? Sky blue?
Yeah, just important.
That's what it looks like. Looks like I'm fucking playing commentary.
Keep the patience and try and.
That's whose jersey it reminds me of.
One eye on the clock, and the other on the man. Oh, he's through.
Oh boy, Shankner in off the post 2-0. Well, that definitely signs, seals, and delivers the win. And what the fuck? Did your man just come in from the fucking crowd?
Close to goalkeeper, Ashley did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking.
It's like the player, he ran off, ran in from, like, off screen. Watch it, see him there running. It's actually Kim. What the fuck is he doing? Was he in the fucking crowd? Fucking teleport? It looks like he ran in from the fucking crowd. I'm like, what the fuck?
Could be dangerous.
Look how quick he
was. I don't know what the fuck was going on there.
Shots on here. Then in the shot go. Wonderful save.
Great save.
It'll be a corner.
Clear away. Oh, there's the full-time whistle. Cool. I have no words for that weird glitch. I don't know what, if you can call it a glitch. I don't know. I've never seen that happen. I've never seen a defender appear. That was not our attack or anything like that. That was just completely odd. I don't know what to say to that. I really don't. Your man freaking teleports to the crowd at the other end of the pitch from where he's from the goal he's supposed to be defending. And then after the goal, he decides to rejoin the match to celebrate with a painter. Do I have that right? That's what I fucking look like. Crazy son of a bitch. What the fuck are you doing? Maru? Not sure how to pronounce this dude's name, but he reached 59. Not bad. Great addition. No. Up for the end of the game. For the end of the video. Oh, sorry. That's a. So we have a game against Zenit in the quarterfinal of the Russian Cup. Oops, no, I don't know. Want to attend part conferences. This, they are dull and pointless. We have a game against Ufa. No idea who they are. But yeah. Next episode, I may get closer. I will hopefully get closer to who getting through to winning the Russian Cup, and I'll go within one more for victory of winning the league. So, this will really pick up steam in the next episode. So. Until then, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.